leader to squad. Vox check. Repeat. Kill team leader to squad. Confirm Vox contact.
We have crashed. It's from your position.
Do you have the virus bomb? Damn it.
Yes, sir.
Darius. Brother. I will repay them tenfold. This bolter will roar in your name, Darius. I swear on it. Team, I am at the crash site! The Imperium with your devotion. Alpha, Kelstras, if you can hear me, I have the virus bomb. Headed to the orbital launcher. Death will not be unpunished. I have the bomb! You have served your Emperor well, brother. Record log. To any Imperial unit that recovers this log, my kill team crash landed off course. My brothers are all dead. Slain by Tyranids. I have the virus bomb. Moving to the orbital launcher. We'll fire into the stratosphere where it will destroy some Tyranid positions. Chance to delay the Tyranid invasion. The virus will spread through their forces. They will adapt, but it will slow them down. The virus must be launched into the stratosphere. Nothing else matters. Open the gates!
Shift chronometer reset. You are registered as on duty. Carry out the officer's work according to the divine synchronicity.
Inserting payload.
Payload chambered. Hazardous material detected. Further benedictions required.
Transmitting override authorization. Set course for stratospheric detonation.
The rite of safeguard must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console.
Systems.
The rite of initialization must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console. The command console is posted at the edge of the observation platform. A Magos will attend to you shortly.
Doubtful. Hasten the damn process.
Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory may have been altered.
Thank you.
flesh from your bones.
Service. surgery has remade you as a Primaris Marine. You are now stronger, faster, and more resilient. You will take your place as an Ultramarine once more. Your brothers will know that you served in the Death Watch, but your dishonorable status as a Black Shield has been redacted from the archives. Should it be discovered, there would be questions. Lord Kelgar has offered you a second chance. Do not taint it.
Sergeant Venti had secured the spaceport and had
over here, brothers.
The Cadians.
Venti, huh? The guards will be cleaning up bits of tyranny for weeks.
Brother.
Lieutenant. Regardless, we have work to do. Gather the rest of the squad on the flight deck.
Yes, brother.
Titus reporting for duty.
Have Sergeant Gadriel report to the bridge. How are your wounds?
Good enough.
I'll be straight with you, Titus. I have my reservations about your reinstatement. There could be questions, suspicions. I cannot afford discord among the men. Not now. You're a lieutenant now. Will that be a problem?
No, Captain.
Very well. We're facing a Tyranid splinter fleet. They engaged us on two planets. Avarax, a hive world, and Kadaku, which you already know. We're abandoning the latter. It's mostly Adeptus Mechanicus research facilities. We're evacuating critical assets and personnel. These defense guns are keeping the skies clear for our ships. The Tyranids have taken note. Get down there and protect those guns.
Captain, you wish to see me?
Sergeant, this is Lieutenant Titus. He'll be taking over command of your squad.
Sir,
I expect you on the ground within 30 minutes. Dismissed.
Lieutenant, forgive my hesitation. I am merely surprised by this development.
As am I.
Sergeant Gadriel. The Absolver is ready to depart.
Brother Chiron, this is Lieutenant Titus. He will be leading our squad.
Is that so? Well, I shall be glad to have a commander of such experience.
Is the rest of the squad ready?
Already assembled on the flight deck.
Good. We leave immediately. have lost control of the orbital guns. We are to recapture them.
Lost them already?
The Tyranids are hurling spores at those guns in great waves. I'm impressed the Cadians held out this long. Brothers Lirio, Altarius, and Elion make up the rest of our squad.
Have any of you faced Tyranids before?
Only these past 2 days.
Then there is much to learn.
I look forward to it.
Attention all personnel. Cycle shift mandates in detail.
What do you think you're doing?
Coordinates deployed.
Secondary gunnery officer Elrond, report to hangar bay Aquila 5-1.
Those warheads are not properly secured. Do you know what will happen if one comes loose?
Attention, hangar gunnery crew.
Pity the effects of the virus bomb are so short-lived.
The kill team we found.
Sergeant?
Brothers, we are joined by Lieutenant Titus.
Welcome, brother. We are yours to command.
We leave immediately.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Take care of that.
done.
One of them standing.
It's not working. Stop.
Guns are on the other side of the swamp.
Be alert. The Tyranids will be lying in wait.
This must be where the swarm originated.
These abhorrent husks are everywhere. Living organic machines.
Indeed. Their ships, these pods, all of it.
Their very existence is heresy.
We shall thin their numbers today, brother.
Let's go.
Mission secured.
Are not insignificant.
The Cadian 8th will have to do better.
You're familiar with this foe, brother?
I am.
How do the Tyranids compare to other Xenos?
They are an unrelenting plague. But they are cunning. The controlling influence of their hive mind makes them act as one. Tread carefully. The spores detonate when threats draw near.
Then let us take the advantage and destroy them. Ooh. Orders direct route us through the swamp. Let us proceed.
No. The swamp will be infested with Xenos. There is a bunker straddling the riverbed. We will cut through there.
But that will add considerable time. Surely we...
We will not trade strategy for expediency.
As you command.
Lieutenant, Captain Akaran has given us new orders. You must proceed alone.
Understood. Thank you, Lirio.
See you on the Resilient.
Mission secured. There they are, the orbital guns.
Mission secured.
Thank you. We've locked them in. We can do no more.
Open the gate.
Yes, my lord. Open the gates!
Sir, you said open the bloody gates!
Gates. Major Sarkana.
Go ahead.
We met with one of your squads.
Thank you, my lord. not. I shall give them new orders.
Proceed.
Holy Terra. I just fought beside Space Marines.
We've been blessed, Dallin.
By his divine will.
Looks like a slaughter.
No excuse for cowardice.
Titus, identify yourself.
Captain Iden, sir. Our long-range comms were damaged in battle.
They must be close.
Hold fast, Captain. We are coming. Sarkana.
Receiving.
We have made contact with Captain Iden.
Iden? I thought him lost.
We are approaching his position now.
Can you patch me through?
Working on it.
Engaging!
Without a fight.
It?
The hive mind. The Tyranid's powerful collective intelligence. Not to be underestimated.
Major! The guns are in a zero state of charge. We'll take time to wake the machine spirit.
Hurry!
The Tyranids will throw everything they have at this facility.
This is Major Sarkana. Divert 2nd and 3rd platoon to the orbital guns immediately.
Copy that, sir.
Let's show these bastards what the 8th are made of!
Thank you.
Establish a perimeter.
My troops are in defensive positions. They'll hold.
The enemy will try to scale these walls. Do not let them. Make haste! Possible, but do not linger.
The targeting system is our priority.
deploying crack.
Antenna!
Lieutenant, Captain Akaran has new orders for you.
Very well.
Where is Elliot?
The enemy tried to smother us. We got separated. By the time we had slain the attackers, Elian was dead. Something put a hole clean through his helmet.
I should have been with you.
I only wish he had lived to see that hive ship burn.
I fought beside Elian for 2 decades. He could not have been defeated by Hormigons.
There are creatures more deadly than Hormigons down there.
You should not have let our squad be divided.
He is gone, Sergeant. Duty is all.
I do not forget my brothers so quickly.